Yanthrometra, from creativity to innovation.
Hello everyone, this is Akshita Pramod from Yanthrometra. Today we would be starting off with simple projects using Arduino Uno. As you can see on my screen, this is your Arduino Uno, where you would have a ground pin, pin number 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, so on up till pin number 0. These would be the digital. And then you have the power pins here of 5 volt and 3.3 volts. You would also have two ground pins and V input, that is the voltage input pin. You would have analog pins too. This is the most important part of your Arduino Uno. This is called as the input cable. This cable would be connected to your computer to power up your Arduino Uno. Also, this would be used to send programs to your Arduino Uno. This red pin over here is called as the reset pin. Each time you press it, your Arduino Uno board would be reset and would be able to take a new program that you would be loading in through your cable here. Now, let us start with the most simple connection without needing any coding to do this connection. So, let's connect this ground over here. I will connect the resistor directly to the ground pin, which is next to the 5 volt pin in your Arduino Uno. This is your 5 volt pin, and my resistor would be connected to a pin next to it called as the ground pin. This would be your first connection. Next, I would be taking my LED and connecting the cathode, that is the negative terminal or the shorter leg of your LED, to the resistor anode to the 5 volt of my Arduino Uno. So the first connection would be connect your resistor to the ground, then connect the resistor to the negative terminal of your LED, that is the shorter leg, and then connect the longer leg, that is the anode of your LED, to the 5 volt of your Arduino Uno. With this, you have just completed your first connection. So let us power this up to see if we have done a proper connection and if this can light up. Start simulation. Our LED is glowing, which indicates that the 5 volt of the Arduino Uno is given to the LED and the LED is glowing. With this, you have just completed your first most basic connection using the Arduino Uno.
Dear viewers, you can now purchase Yanthrometra's team kits through the link given below in the description. Yanthrometra's team kits come with multiple projects, DIY booklet, and video tutorials to help our students do the DIY experiments. Yanthrometra's team kits are delivered to your doorstep on the basis of one kit per month.
Yanthrometra, from creativity to innovation.